same TV. 85-inch game case can manage. So on the hot board, on hot tiers, you guys are showing the game play content shot with the game camera and so on. This is our AI technology that upscales. So this is what's sweet about it. Is that not only does it upscale, but the AI technology gets smarter and better over time. Anytime you have any content that's being upscaled, it's by use of an algorithm. So the more and more that you're watching TV, the AI technology recognizes the algorithm and makes it more and more precise.
Yes.
That in turn gives you more and more updates that are sent to your TV and you make your picture quality better. So you can watch TV one day, get a firmware update, get another watch the same episode of whatever you watch, and it looks better than what it did. The thing is that we all know that there's not a lot of 8K content out, so why do you get 8K TV while you're renting ice cream? Well, not only will it upscale it for you, but it's constantly getting better and better, and it's learning how to show its best version of itself, so native 8K content comes out there.
What's
what
you got to do?
What is the algorithm?
So
the algorithm is what brings it to
you. You have to keep it simple too.
Forget
about the world.